Well, we're here for you.
To help take the load off, huh?
I mean it, man.
Yeah, I'm starting to think you might.
Come on.
Looks like this is goodbye, old buddy.
Your chance. Leave this riffraff to me. Time to get the blood pumping.
Yeah.
I do?
C plus?
Well, you ain't getting my A game today.
Nah, you did good.
That ought to do it.
If you don't mind my saying, you're in an awfully good mood.
Well, it's been productive.
Don't have too much fun. Sir?
What is the status of the Ancient?
We still have eyes on her.
Is she looking for the Promised Land?
We don't believe so.
I see.
Is she a higher priority than the Materia?
Not her so much as her birthright. It's a dream of mine, to see it with my own eyes.
Understood. We'll step up surveillance.
It's a dream of mine. How cute.
Who are you, really?
Oh, come on. You know me. And I know you, Mr. President. You and your fears. Still just a child. Aren't you? A pig-headed, pathetic, daddy-hating child. And under that brattish exterior, loneliness.
I don't deny it. Why would I? It's brought me all this.
Now that's the spirit I'm looking for. We really need more people like you. To give the world a shot in the arm.
But what do you truly want?
Thank you. Let's start this manhunt.
I breathe a sigh of relief.
Can't afford to put off the bucket list any longer. No regrets.
Looking back,
seen anyone around here who looks like this?
I'm sorry, but I don't know who that is.
Eric Selwood.
Does this guy look familiar to you?
Who's that?
I'm gonna bite the bullet and tell her how I feel.
Hey there. You seen anyone who looks like this?
Afraid not.
We've got freebies galore,
well,
folks!
Isn't come that on. Just...
Does this guy look familiar to you?
Nope, sorry.
Hey, take one of us next!
Think that's Avalanche?
Could be.
I just hope I can calm this
man. I have so much
to check it out.
What do you think's gonna happen?
These days, every time I sleep.
That's gotta be Avalanche.
That was the church. Is it true there was a riot?
What? I don't think. Can't we have a moment's peace?
There's our man.
Pardon me? So where are we bound this fine day?
South. Far south.
And what's there?
Grill, that's what. Now step on it.
Very well. South it is. Hold on to your hats.
Hey, RoboCat. You act all buddy-buddy, but we don't know a thing about you. Let's fix that.
There's not much to know. I'm a 9-to-5 nobody at a small Shinra subsidiary. Another paper-shuffling, copy-pasting forwarder of emails.
Another Shinra lapdog.
Lap cat?
My mistake.
But you lot are special. Awfully special. Never met a specialer group of people in all my life. How could I not tag along?
How could I not tag along? Bullshit.
Come now, this is a road trip. We should be bonding, not fighting.
Promise me, you won't take down Scarlet unless I'm there with you.
All right, I promise. If you don't give up the ghost right here and now, that is.
I won't let some stupid guard get the better of me. Not before I punch that witch right in the mouth. I can't!
Wait! Just wait! We'll find somewhere to... Pull over! The shit's about to pop!
Wait, Lassie! Not in the buggy! Not in the buggy!
Feeling any better? Leave me.
Where to now? We don't have any leads, and driving in circles, hoping to spot a black robe is...
The worst idea ever!
Hey,
when you don't know where life's leading. You should get yourself a reading.
Ooh.
Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow.
Your lucky food is mushrooms.
Mushrooms, eh? Mushrooms.
Wait! Bad! You mentioned something earlier about the Corel reactor, did you not?
You saw a weapon there, right?
Yeah, but I don't recall telling you.
Well, it might interest you to know that just a wee drive from here, there's another rundown reactor.
Reactor? It's here! Okay, I'm good. Everybody, back in the car! Let's go, go, go!
Well, couldn't hurt to check it out, I guess.
Just a wee drive from here, so it is. Shall we?
Why not?
Oh, Cloud? Mind taking the wheel?
All right. Float it south through the sands till we start seeing green. We'll be pulling up outside that reactor before you can say Mako.
Thank you.
This must be the sandstorm.
Sweltering sands!
What is this thing?
No way.
What misfortune for you to venture so far for treasure already claimed. You would do well to leave, that I may collect what is by rights mine!
You think the proto-relic is yours?
Proto what now? Relic, you say? A ridiculous name, unworthy of my treasure! What you names covet is none other than a prize in my resplendent arsenal! The This form! I can hold it no longer! Down I go!
Oh, what was that?
Oh, thank goodness I finally got through! Are you alright?
I'm fine. But what the hell was that just now?
I'm investigating the matter as we speak. In my initial analysis of the sand entity, I detected a proto-relic-like signal. I'm unsure how they're connected, but I fear we might be after the same thing.
Of course we are.
There's no telling where it might appear next. Please, be careful.
Fortress, if you will.
Whatever it is, I don't think we can get inside.
Whoa.
Commencing scan. I believe I have a match. The symbols resemble those found in the Book of Kings, an ancient tome. Allow me to translate. Interesting. Well then, in order to unlock this door, you'll need to locate a cactuar rock hidden somewhere in the desert.
What kind of rock?
A mineral deposit named for its distinct cactuar shape. Now that Cloud has made contact with this door, the rock we seek should be marked by a green glow. By the way, do you happen to see a cactuar-shaped statue anywhere nearby? You should guide you to the rock I spoke of, which in turn will serve as the key to the door.
So we must prove ourselves worthy.
I know you can do it.
Huh.
Doing?
I'm not doing anything.
Oh man, that was hilarious. Hey, you think there are any more of these amazing rocks out there?
My pliability is most impressive.
Whatever. Let's go.
Ooh.
This erosion will spread if left unchecked. Do try to collect the chip before...
Okay.